David HaMelech writes, a famous pasuk, a beautiful pasuk, that gives us the secret how to overcome obstacles. And David HaMelech is the father of obstacles. If you think that you have a bad days or challenging moment, you don't know what challenging moment is all about. David HaMelech, from a minute that he came to the world, his own brother called him a bastard, meaning mamzer. The nation called him a goy. You know what it means to be called a goy and a mamzer by your own brothers and your own nations? You know what it means to be suspect, to be, hello, he's the king. Every time they want to start with him, oh, he's a goy, he's not even a Jew. He's a bastard, he's mamzer. He came in from a relationship with the Mary Isma. Don't ask. And not only that, his father-in-law, we always have obstacle with the father-in-law, but not so far. His father-in-law want to kill him. And his son, his own son, son that he loved so much, chase him to kill him as well. And what David HaMelech is doing? He is singing on the way. Namnatzer min genod mizmor le David. Bevorchom ifnei Avshalom beno. He's running away from his son. What is doing Namnatzer? He's singing to Hashem. Hashem melech, Hashem malach. What exactly the secret to sing the Tehillim book, not for no reason, the Tehillim books is such an important books. Maybe the most important books in our religion. You know why? How did the Tzemach Tzedek write? Im Adam rak haya yodea kocham shel Tehillim, lo haya mafsik leumram kol hayom kulo. If a person just knew the power of Tehillim, I said maybe last week or 2 weeks ago, that the secret to succeed in life and anything that you need, shiduch, shalom bayit, education of children, parnasa, anything, is to hold the book of Tehillim. Now you understand why. Maybe this week we understand why. Because the book of Tehillim was written with the concept of obstacle moment and singing to the Almighty God. How can you sing when you have obstacles? What's the secret to sing when you have obstacles? Brother Rabotai, come David HaMelech and said, Mizmur le David, Hashem ru'i lo echsar, b'no ode she'er b'tzeni, amem menuchot in aleni. He's always singing, he's always singing. What's the secret? Not only that, the darkness have end. You might going to say, you know why I'm singing? Because every darkness have end. Every obstacle have end. Ketz sam lachoshech. No. David HaMelech tell us the formula. The first formula is Lule Toratcha Sha'ashuai Azavadati Beuni. God, the Almighty God, if not for your Torah, I would lose myself completely long time ago.